automated window closer, which closes automatically in the evening. In day-to-day life, people usually forget to close their window. Because of this problem, there are so many mosquitoes in their room. So, to overcome this problem, I have made this mechanism that which automatically closes itself. In daytime, this window doesn't work it automatically, but in night, it works automatically. It's daytime, night.
How does it work?
It works like this. When you give power here, it goes through here, but it won't go. It won't pass through here because this there is a resistor and there is a barrier here. Then the power goes through here. There is a 5K resistor. It reduces a little amount of power and gives the little power of amount of power outside. So when the little amount of power can break that barrier and allows the power go through the circuit. But in daytime, the LDR detects the light and there is an equal voltage difference. So the circuit is incomplete. In the night, they because of this LDR. There is a different voltage difference and allows the circuit complete. After when the motor works and it touches the touch sensor and when the touch sensor is touched, the motor is. The LDR is short circuit and the whole circuit is shut down, and then the motor will